Hey, what's up, everybody? We're going to be doing the Rocket League Rumble playlist. Had a lot of fun. Check out the video, see what happens. Alright, here we are at Champions Field. Wow. Oof. Nice! Let's get it, dude. I got teleported, but at least I got the freeze off before I got teleported. Trying to get that spike on her. There we go. These abilities really make it fun to play, because you can see what you can do separately with them. Like, there's a boot you can kick people with, and it just makes the game a lot more fun. Something different to think about. Oh no, 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 no. Close one. Oh. Didn't even have to use the grapple. I was ready to see if somebody would hit it back so I can grapple in. What? Nobody hit it. Thank you. Tried to boot him out of the way in case he hit it. Boop! There we go. No, just missed it. No, it's not close enough. No, hit it this way. No. Oh my. I couldn't get close enough to it. That's unfortunate. Oh. 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 Where you going, mate? Okay. Go! was set up. Man. That was a long range one. Nice. Oh man, hit him back. Oops. No, what is that? No! Okay. Okay, we got it away. Okay, that works. It just pops out of existence. Finished up before we could even get our abilities to use. No, man. Oh, it got boosted up into the air by a tornado. Nice. It's not Kovis guy is making me feel like small. Make me feel small, bro. Ow. How did I get blown up? Oh my lord. Everyone's getting blown up. What? When did I hit it? I never even hit it. It was all everybody else. Well, I think they gave up at this point. Well, that's all I got for you guys. If you enjoyed, please like the video, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, and it was unfortunate that they gave up at the end, but we were gonna win anyway. But thank you guys, and I'll see you guys in the next one.